Need a crowd-pleasing dish for your next party or barbecue? These BBQ pulled pork sliders are sure to hit the spot. Start by seasoning a pork shoulder with salt, pepper, and your favorite BBQ rub. Slow cook the pork in a crock pot with BBQ sauce until it's tender and falls apart. Shred the meat and assemble your sliders with mini brioche buns, a generous scoop of pulled pork, and a drizzle of more BBQ sauce. Add coleslaw for a refreshing crunch. These sliders are easy to make and are always a hit with a crowd.